strength of two! Hey! Come here a moment!
I have done all I could to help him, Ava. The rest is up to you.
No! No! Brother! Brother! I'm here for you. I have you.
Let me stay with him. You deal with Fulke.
I'll come back for you. I promise. You cower for me, Fulke, like a rat in the dark.
We're all in the dark, Ava. It is the search for the light that brings us closer to the gods.
Save your babble! Death is our language now.
You fight beneath the banner of ignorance, Ava. I could pull back the curtain for you, give you a glimpse of what lies beyond.
I need nothing from you.
Pity to kill one with such potential. Wear your fine words now, Paladin. Blind of mind, blind of sight. Are you afraid? Are you afraid, Fulke?
My cause is greater than you can comprehend.
You have power, Ava. Maybe more than you know.
No more words, voice and tongue.
Even when I offer the truth, you refuse it.
Poison tongue.
Even when I offer the truth, you refuse it. Then you know. Do you not wonder, Aver, at the things I have learned?
Every word you say is madness.
Sigurd is an ancient one, an Archon, Nephilim, Isu, call him what you will. He is reborn.
He's my brother and my Jarl, and your mindsick.
He is everything we should hope to be.
Fulke! Damn you to hell! Fulke! You can't run from me forever! Nobody touch her. She is mine.
You are too late, Aver. I have opened your brother's mind to the truth. That is my victory. And you will go with me to the grave. Flesh, my work will live on for all time. We are spit and vomit, shit and soul. Sigurd is so much more. I gave him that understanding, that gift.
You gave him pain.
Yes, to awaken him. Necessary to free him. Behold this terrible beauty. The beauty of the divine.
Hers was the great work. Highest achievement. humankind. Now you, Eivor, you must carry it forward.
Sigurd!